not sure if you and your little husband have forgotten the actual concept of number one contender, but you see, there's one contender. And since I never got my rematch, that person is me. And I know that we can all agree that I don't play well with others. So why don't you do what's best for business? And let the Bellas work on their little issues on their own time and leave the Divas title to me.
Well, thank you for the education, AJ. I appreciate that. Always love being enlightened. But I think that we have...
Here is the Divas Champion now, Paige.
Okay, ladies, all this talk about the Divas Championship, there's just one thing missing. The bloody Divas Champion, okay? What did you say to me?
All right, you guys, wait a minute. You two stop, you sound like two little immature girls. Bree, wait. Look, I can make all this simple, okay? I can make all of this go away, and you're gonna like this, believe me. I'll forgive you. I will forgive you, but under one condition, okay? You sacrifice for me as much as I've sacrificed for you all of these years. Now, I'm not asking you to do anything you haven't already done, okay, Bree? What I'm asking you to do, Bree, I want you to quit. Don't give me that face. Unbelievable. You're going to give me that face? So you quit for your husband, Daniel, and you won't even quit for your flesh and blood? Are you kidding me? You know what? Why do you just go back to that hole in the middle of nowhere that you and Daniel Bryan call a home and have a bunch of little troll babies? You know, Bree, when you get there, why don't you stay there and never, ever come back? If you truly think that it's not about you, you will turn around, walk away, and quit, and never come back. Go. If you love me as a sister, you will go. Quit! Leave! God, you're such a quitter! Do it, quit! Leave, go! Do it right now. If you love me, you will go! If you love me, you will leave! Go! Leave me alone!
You like that little video we did for AJ, Paige, Bree, Nikki, and we're sorry it kind of
messed up.
Yeah, because something's wrong with my phone and it's irritating me. We hope you also like the Nikki Bella video that I did of the Bella booty with Nikki, my queen. As you guys didn't notice, before I got into wrestling, I liked the Bella Twins as well. I got into the same time that I got into AJ, and this is my little carpet. I love her so much. She's all wearing wrestling stickers on her face. Anyways, so I changed my Insta, and yes, I am wearing lipstick. It's crazy. Yes. It's crazy _ Nikki Bella _ Rock Attack. And yes, if I ever change to another diva, I am going to put their finisher as well.
Of course she has a whole... Not a whole bunch.
I got Zack Ryder up there chilling. By Paige. Woo woo woo. You know it, bro. Sorry, I was me and my brother. I call him a brother because he's a brother to me. Me and Jersey, we were on because he posted a picture of the Hype Bros, and I said we don't get hype, we stay hype. He said we stay hype, but then he said you know it, bro. So basically, I'm like a little tomboy when I'm around people, but you know, it's okay, just be yourself. And this, yeah, I was gonna use that old Nikki dress I had where it shows cleavage, but I give it a pay per se.
Instead, she wore a fish dress.
Yup. And yes, I was wearing my black shorts with it because it does show a little bit of booty. Man, I am not doing this for you. Anyways, I do love my sister so much. She's like a sister. And I am wearing the necklace that she gave me. I couldn't find that beautiful necklace I had. I lost it. But John Cena was watching me the whole time, so thank you, Cena. Okay, anyways, we'll let you guys go. Please like and subscribe. Don't be a hater. Be fearless. Be unstable. Goodbye, my little freaks. And I'll see you on Instagram and wrestling amigos. Peace.